Getting their piagud. Alright, guys. Yeah, oh hell yeah. I look legit, bro. I look legit. I look legit. I had the batch in the chest and everything. Yeah, just add normal. Okay. Alright, you guys. Whoever joined us, guys, this is Lieutenant OneX, and today I'm with I'm your boy. A friend of mine that is your boy. A friend of mine that joined me earlier, guys, and we had a blast. Be on this floor. It'll be somewhere around a metal briefcase, most likely. All right, here we are in the FIB building, guys. You guys believe it?
Don't linger around anyone too long. As nice as you look, you don't have that FIB agent stick up your ass.
All right, if this light change. All right, so, oh wow, I look like a loser. All right, so a little walking, guys. And here we're gonna go in. Oh, it's, don't come up yet. All right, so I'm gonna walk into the building, okay? Hey, Marion. What's going on, buddy? Get in your oppressor. Alright, guys, unit 22, we're leaving. Get out of here. There's a highway right here. I'm in the highway. Haha. I just jumped the highway, bro. All right, and here, guys, we stole the police car. I'm out of here. I'm gonna keep driving towards the desert, okay? I'm not stopping right here in the city or nothing. Yo, the police is coming hardcore to me. You down there? I just need to get away now. Eat that wall, asshole. Yo, they blocking the whole entire city. If I make it out, it's a miracle. At least this car runs a lot. Here. Still in the city, bro. Yeah, the city, they locked the city after you left. Bro, after you left, it got crazy. It got real crazy. There we go. We got it. We got it. I still got the police behind me, but you completed. Yeah. Oh, I'll be able to get away because I'm far away from it. Okay, no problem.
Morse Mutual, we're here to help. Sure.
Hey, are you there? Police and the police, yeah. Hey, do you left? You said that? You said that? No, not yet, not yet. I'm still trying to get down here. Yeah, I was driving, remember? Yeah, I was driving, bro. No, I couldn't, my helicopter wouldn't spawn. I kept trying to call it. Yeah, I kept trying to call it, and it kept telling me no. No. You have to walk or steal a car or something, but we're not giving you a helicopter. Well, I stole my police car. Look at it. Hey, guess what? Another outfit, bro. With the badge. What? These outfits, you can save them. So later, you can mod them.
Oh, hey yeah. There.
They finally give the people the what we were asking. Remember that we kept asking for, like, people keep glitching shit? Now you don't have to no more.
Ooh.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. I think it's okay. Alright. Oh shit, what the hell happened? Ah, I lost that one. I lost that outfit, bro. God damn it. The outfit that we just had. Ah. I wanted that one, man. That had the badge. I wanted a badge. Damn it. I'm an idiot. I come over right here, but because I could not see the choices because, you know, the leader stream thing, you know, it's showing up right there. Ryan does. Yeah, bro. Ryan, the room, please. This is about to change the position. Anytime that they put it in a place, it's usually in a place where you see the map, where you see that your money amount. Sit right. I'm gonna stop moving the chair. Okay, are you here?
Do you have any viewers yet?
Any what? Any what?
Viewers.
No. Oh, yeah, yeah. Right now, I don't know. Right now, I'm not even in the... No. I have to look in the mixer. I don't think so, though. Because I wouldn't see. It show you... Oh, actually, one person is viewing it. Yeah. Yep. Only one guy. One person. I guess it's a casino. So, like, you know, a lot of people will watch the stream. It's a new DLC. But none of my friends or my viewers, though. I have more viewers, actually, in more followers in Xbox and in Mixer than in YouTube.
Yeah.
People actually do kind of, like, follow more people.
Yeah, 20 more levels, then I'm level 100.
Really? Yo, I remember I was at level 120. 126 when I first bought the oppressor or any pretty much any card that has any kind of really. All right, so we gotta go get the mask, and then these are the approaches that they gave us. The nano drone using a bow laser, using an EMP device, and using infiltration suits. So I don't know if we're going to, but I guess that we don't have to yet. We don't have to make a choice yet. I think now we just should get the mask. And after that, we have to get the ball keys in the patrol routes.
Skip some.
I don't think we can skip none. Oh, yeah. I can skip some right here. I can buy the stuff. I can buy the stuff. The EMP, the nano device, all that. Oh, actually, no. The nano drone, we got to do it. Doesn't let me skip it. And the ball laser either. Now the EMP is saying that I can do it, but I don't think we're gonna use that. Well, I don't think we're gonna use that. And the infiltration suits, I can skip it. I can pay for that one too. So let's do the nano. Let's do the mask, and then we'll do the nano, and then we'll buy the other stuff. Because the stuff that we can buy, maybe I don't know if I want to buy, but meh, why not? What do you think? Let's do the nano. Okay. Alright, so we'll do the mask because we can't really the nano drone because we can't really buy it, okay? So, and these are the approaches. These are the tools that I'm gonna need is the nano and the ball laser. And that's because we choose the stealthy, okay?
Yeah.
Alright, guys. Wish us luck. See what Lester made for us.
The first rule of the art of war is to know your enemy, which I interpret to mean observing their move through highly extremely discreet
a bunch of bunks outside. Oh wait. Yeah, you was in my room, I think. Where are you?
Don't worry, tough and salvage the parts. Yes. Tool for breaching the diamond's unbreachable security.
I said we're both gonna go and oppress us this time. You should have get something that it has armor.
You need me to bring you a ride?
No, I mean what I mean clothing wise.
I'll get there as soon
clothing
as I can.
Clothing wise. Hopefully you get something that is not gonna allow you to get killed easy, okay?
Armor?
Yeah, kind of like armor or something like that, or like a vest, something that has it like a vest. I know if we gotta do sneaking in, it's gonna be more people than us. I see three drones, like the little mark reds in the mark. Do you see? So shoot the elephant, the drones down.
Oh, okay.
Well, with the oppressor, it has to be easy. Should it be locked on it? Have you got to shoot any? Have you seen any? No, yet. The lock, you are able to lock on it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Nice. No. Probably a police car or a player? We're in a live center. Oh, I guess I might just use my sniper rifle. Yeah. Because those things are really small. I hear one's approaching.
Not too small.
I know that the new ones that we're going to have now, you know, we're going to be able to buy a personal drone. That one is really small. It's smaller than the one that you use in the terabyte. And that one is small. Yeah. It looked like, you know, the Harry Potter, the things that the kids grab in the air. That's what it looks like. The police is shooting at me. Why the police is shooting at me? I have not even done nothing yet. Not yet. I will kill you all. What is this? Oh, I don't see it. Oh, I see it. I see it now. Got it. Yep. Got it. Do we get them all? Or only one?
Who's got eyes? Stop right there! Nowhere to run.
God, this guy killed me. The police killed me. Fuck. Assholes. How did the police... Yo, I toy with this fucking police anytime. Now? Yeah, now they... I guess now they're your beast. All of a sudden. Isn't that, don't they always try to steal your vehicle? Ha ha. They impound my person. I have to call my assistant. The last one. Oh, it's actually, yeah, it's not only one on the, oh my god. I thought it was actually more than, there was only one. I'm driving to the other one. Unfortunately, I'm driving. I'm gonna go steal my oppressor back. Okay, well, you get that, that asshole. Assholes. You tell you can keep my oppressor on there. Yeah. Oh, to get it? Yeah, I'm gonna go around the back and left. Yeah. Alright, I'll be back. I'll get it on there. Just give me a minute. We lose this cops real quick. Can I call Lester right here? Yeah, I can call Lester. No? Alright. I'm still in my helicopter back. My oppressor back.
Yeah.
What that? Fuck you at that. Fuck you, buddy. Never grab my shit again. How many can we carry? 3? Because I have one me. You know that?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. You got 3 already. Do we only need how many?
Bingo! This should be everything I need to create a bespoke, undetectable masterpiece of surveillance technology. And when I say undetectable, I mean
hey, bro. The security guy from the arena got himself shot in the face, bro. He tried to freaking kill me, bro. Yeah, for no reason. What the hell? Yo, the police is crazy when you do any missions right here. You notice that, though? You get like 4-star. Yeah, they go ham for real. Like, I didn't thought it would be like 2 stars. I'm not even shooting at them, and they still give me 4 stars from the beginning. You are. Are you playing with it again? Are you playing with it again? Stop moving on that chair, Neil. You're gonna keep falling. My son just fell in the chair. Yo, get up. Get up. Sit right there. Yeah, I'll pick it up. I'm in the place. I'm about to be here right now. These police don't get me killed. Okay. Please don't kill me. Make sure they are. I think they're really trying to kill me. Oh my god, I'm stuck in this fucking plane.
Covering fire!
Yeah, I'm dead. Ah! Yeah, they're there on the floor. I'm gonna have to pick it up again. Wow! That is insane. No, I got it. No, I got it. But, you know. How can they give the police that much power? Like, the guns are, like, completely freaking, like, worse than the Meriwether. Trying to get it. Yeah. Trying to get something fast, and that way I get them there quick. Okay? Still got stars. How that happened? I'm in the Concorde. I'm the fastest plane that it is. All right. Guys, we had to grab this plane because I didn't feel like my oppressor was already smoking, and I had to keep running for it because they killed me a couple times. With this plane, we'll be there soon. Gotta fly really high. And we'll be okay. This is high enough. And you back? Alright. So I was telling the I was telling my friends that the viewers that you was waiting for me down there in the business that be on there in a minute. Coming in the Concorde. Spirit Airlines, right here. Fucking poison Spirit Airlines. Yeah. I'm in an airplane. I'm flying, oh, you see the guy in there. Be careful, you see the guy in the, the locker. No, but I don't know what to do with them. Definitely gonna like push me. In there. Yeah. Yeah, I see him flying down there in the middle of the lake. The police is still chasing me, bro. Can you see it? Wow. I'm coming right by the road right there. But like, do you see the police? I still got 3 stars or some shit like that. How? I got killed 3 times. How did they? Oh, yeah, I can. Yeah. Hey, let me do it.
Right. So we're going to pace ourselves for the next mission.
That way the viewers can actually see the different ways that they can approach the problem that Lester is giving you. In this one, guys, it was actually more than, I guess, like he said that he was able to carry 3 of the drones. I was only able to carry, I thought it was only be able to carry 1, but he was okay. All right, you want to come down here to the basement, buddy? Yeah, that's actually good. Yeah. Nice, yeah, definitely. All right, come down here to a basement.
Yeah, I was only able to hold on to 3. All
right, so...
Yep.
All right, so...
Oh, yeah, by the way, do you have this on, like, rated 18+?
Now these days, it make you do it automatically. It doesn't give you a choice. It doesn't give you a choice.
If you press this stuff, like,
mine is for adults, and okay. I do funny curses. I'm not a dirty mouth, but I do curse.
If we're gonna get in that vault silent and sneaky, we're gonna need a military grade laser.
Well,
if there's one thing I've learned about the theft of military grade lasers over the years, it's that you're always better off getting them straight from
the
source.
I use funny curses because I have a kid, so I say freaking or like, but I curse.
There's a shipment coming in right now, pinging you the GPS now.
Yeah. All right. So right here, guys, we're going to El Burro Heights, guys. Pretty known place for those GTA players. And I guess that we're getting a laser, guys. We're getting a laser, which we're gonna use to cut the. Into the bowl. Oh my god. I love the oppressor. The only thing that I don't like from the oppressor is that it only has 1 countermeasure. They should have put more countermeasures. I don't see at least 3 before they you know, make you wait. Me too. Yeah, me too. I do the same thing, bro. Yeah, I don't start nothing with nobody, but I know that it's a fact that they're gonna pull an oppressor. So like, if they're gonna pull a gun, I want a gun in my head the same way. So that's why I got the oppressor, mainly because of the grinding. It's like, I, you know, like everybody knows I'm a grinder. I was a main grinder with a crew and everything. Now I just use it to defend myself. Oh yeah, I use it to defend myself. I'm a pilot. I always pilot, you know, air vehicles. That's why you see me. I got the Akula, I got the Hydra. So I change. I don't really need to fight with somebody. And I like ground fight. So if they're on the ground, I'm gonna fight them on the ground. Now if they, yeah, yeah. The only thing that I think, oh wait, I'm locking something right here. Ah, oh, there they are. Oh wait, don't destroy yet. They search the area for the ball laser. Don't shoot, okay? Because I think you might break it. All right, so let's go. Let's get the helicopter first, and then we'll get the people on the ground. Well, I'm gonna shoot the vehicles. I'm gonna shoot only the vehicles. Okay? I'm not gonna shoot the. I can aim. Yeah, with the heist. Are you gonna be able to be okay with the police? Because it's a lot of police, bro. They might kill you, bro. Yeah, that's why I was waiting. Because I kind of thought they were gonna kill you. You was in the middle of the thick of it. Yeah, they off the hook. That's too much. It should be like five guys. It should be like five guys. Run away from the cops and try to see if they go away, and then you can come back. Cause I'm destroying it anyway. Okay, don't, just don't get killed. Cause I don't think it doesn't give you. You can get killed as many times. You might lose your vehicle. Hi, I'm dying. I'm dead. You know, they shoot me from the air. Yeah, and they shoot me from the air, bro. That's crazy. Hi. At least we got rid of some of them. Oh my God, it's a lot of cops. Bro, it's a lot of cops. Whoa. All right, let me get a different vehicle. Yeah, we're gonna have to kill him. Yeah. It's a bunch of them. Yeah, this is pretty intense. I got the SWAT team right here on me. Yeah, I got an Akula coming. I'm about to go in my plane. If I'm able to get away, I'll go in there. Yeah, I got killed. You see the Akula? Run to the Akula. Hey, I think I can go to check on the yellow point now. Only one soldier left. So I'm gonna try. Whoa, they shooting at us bombs? Oh, not at you. I was like, what the hell? Whoa, this is intense. I'm coming in. You kill the people, and I'll check for whatever it is they want to see there. No Yeah, you found one. I see it. I see the other one right there. Pick it up. Alright, I'm getting in. Getting in the good jelly. No, getting in the good jelly. Come on. Look at me right here. Go ahead, hurry, 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 hurry. No, I'm in here. Yeah. All right, wait. We're gonna go to my cooler. Where's my cooler? You see it? You see it? Look at that one here. What the hell? Can they take my cooler? Yeah, no, he's gone. Alright. So... Yeah, that's what I'm trying to get away, but I'm trying to go right here because they spawn by here. So I'm gonna try calling it from here. This is where they spawn usually. This is the location. I need to get out of the plane, okay? Out of the place, I think. Go ahead, get in the driver's side. No, it's not letting me. I'm gonna get killed. It's not letting me do it. When I try pressing air vehicles, he says something else. Stay right there. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do, is to go grab him back. And then get in the jelly and then just drive away. And then wait, let me get in. Go ahead. Yeah, definitely. Wow. Nobody says this is gonna be that dangerous. They made it look like it was gonna be easy, yeah? No, not gonna make it. Keep going straight. At least we're not gonna get killed here. Yeah. Alright, let me see if Pegasus wanna give us any type of play. Yeah, I hear you. Surprise! Oh my god!
Anything. Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you?
Wait.
Thank you, sir.
Right, I called the jet. I called cargo bot.
Is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
So you see it? The cargo
bot. Call
again. You see
goodbye.
It? Yeah, I'm going. No, don't kill him. I'm looking for a way. Keep driving there. Won't stop. Okay, look. It's down there. Keep driving straight and he's out there in that you know, it's like a facility or something, like a parking lot right there. That's what I think that's what it's at. Straight up in front of us. Yeah. I'm gonna shoot the helicopter. Yeah, I'm gonna shoot the helicopter. I can get him. No, we're gonna get him one more start, but I'm gonna shoot him. Whatever you do, don't put them in the water. Got you. Should it be outside? Yeah. You're going straight up. You're going okay. No, it's outside. You see it outside right there? No, it's inside. Keep going up to the hill right here. Up to the hill. Yeah, going right here. Yeah. It's the wrong day to come to work. Yeah, it should be right here. And there, you see it right there inside? The marker right there. I think it's actually on the might be in the roof. Yeah. All right here. The step is right here. This side, right here. Yeah. The ladder is right here. Yeah. Oh, it's okay. I just empowered you without asking. If you have to snack up, hide and snack up, okay? Keep checking your life. Mine is going down halfway. That's why I say let's get body armor, bro. Alright, now I'm gonna have to snack up, I think, maybe. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make it to each other. Oh yeah, I made it. Yeah, I'll snack up right now while I'm flying. Come on. Hell yeah. Yeah, they definitely did not like say that it was gonna be this hard. They made it look like it was gonna be easy. Yeah, they made it look like it was gonna be easy. Trying to fight this piece of shit as fast as we can. You know, speed is not his I think that we close. I think it's better we just make it. Try to make it. Because the helicopters, I don't think that they can. I don't think as long as they don't have the merry weather, they won't have rockets. They will only have the machine guns. I mean, you know, as long as you just keep snacking up. They got us smoking already. If we at least can make it to a middle of the lake, we can jump out. And I'm gonna use altitude to fly, go lower then, catch speed into the lake. Yeah. Well, no, I'm dropping into gray sea, into seagrass. You know what I mean? Using the speed. Yeah, I do. But I don't have it on there. No, it doesn't let you put it on. It doesn't let you... No, we're gonna make it. We're gonna make it. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna jump out there, but in front of it. Okay, I'm dropping down to gray sea now. We're coming hard. Don't die.
Whoa.
Whoa. You dead? Oh, you got it. Made it? I made it. But now we gotta call the cops up.
This is now.
Yo, he says. Yeah, he says that we gotta beat the police. We gotta hide the police now. What the hell? Yeah, I got my school suit. Bro, I think that we have like 6 stars, bro. Yeah, I'm keep running away. Trying to see if I can make it to some place. Yeah, lose the cops. How the hell are we gonna lose the cops? I'm outside. I need to make it to a river. Yeah, I got it on. Yeah, no, I'm far because I was in the business. I made it to the business. Wait. Okay, yeah, I got a car. We're gonna go in the middle of the lake too. Yeah, I'm about to go in the lake too. Okay, don't come up yet. Trying to get away from them. Going to the water, bro. Bro, I can't leave, huh? I can get away from this fucking police, bro. This is impossible, bro. Look, I'm on the path right here. Oh my god, imagine somebody that don't have the level and don't have the gun. No. Whatever you do, keep your things right there because you might have to pick mine up. Alright, I made it to the street. I'm gonna get away from it. Oh! Ooh, they blew up the tires of the car, bro. The police are up the hook. Wow, this police is up the hook, bro. I don't know if they're gonna make it, if they're gonna allow me to do it. I am. We got to the fucking grass right here. I'm gonna drive straight up into lake. I'm gonna drive straight up into the water. Yeah, I have it on. There we go. Okay. Yo, I can see the bullets going into the water, bro. What? This is happening, guys. What the hell?
Wow. Yeah. I am on it. It's dark right here. Little monster is gonna show up right here and fucking kill me.
Alright. Guys, this got real right here. We did straight up like. Yeah. Wow. That's some gangster shit right there we using. And we can stay here forever. Yo, they flying right on top of me. They really are trying to, like, they really want to kill me. Oh, hell yeah, they're trying to find me. Oh, I got it. I lose the police. Yeah. Hey, you guys, big shout out right here to I'm Your Boi, man. I'm Your Boi, come up with the right, man. That's exactly why you gotta play with smart people. Come on, Lester. Come on, Lester. What else you got for us? Cool. I'm coming. I'm flying. I'm swimming towards the coast now. Wow! I had to go like little in the middle of the lake, like he told me. I never used that technique ever before, bro. You know that? I did gotta wait. Well, I used my scuba suit in a few of the missions, like Stock and Gentry and all that. That you go and steal the boat, and the only way into a merry weather place is actually through the water. So I used it before, but getting away this way, we had like, it felt like 6 stars. Yeah. Yeah. I've done it. I go in the grass too. I have done it in the grass, and it does, you know, allow you to hide from them when you don't go in the grass. But like this was hard. If we wouldn't done this, we wasn't gonna make it. They were gonna kill us.
Oh yeah.
They were gonna kill our asses, bro. Definitely, they were gonna kill us. Wow. That was hard, guys. Hey, for all you guys, those are the cards that we're gonna use on the heights.
Yeah, I'm just gonna leave all my super suits just for that.
Yeah.
You know,
hell yeah.
Again.
Yeah, yeah. I actually was thinking to buy a new suit like about a week ago, and I was in the store shopping, looking at the prices. All right, I wanted to get a black one. Oh, that was hard. Yeah, not bad though.
Looks like you got like the green and blue one.
Yeah, I have a green and light green.
Oh, okay.
Wow. All right, I think we better let's snack up before that we go back to any place. Let's go and snack up and get some bullets too, guys, because right now, body armor. Yeah, because I'm noticing that as we progress, the missions are getting harder, and you need that body armor on the snacks. If I wouldn't snack up while he was running around the tank, we would have got killed. So, go to the store. Big tank. Big ass tank, guys. Look at that. Yeah. We're gonna go we're gonna go buy Newports on a tank. Let's go buy some cigars. Let's go to the store right now. Cool. Hey, can you use my MOC or my to get bullets? Or no?
Yeah?
You can.
I was just leaving. Did you need assistance?
Uh-huh.
What are you doing? Get that out of here!
You go to inventory and then it says
okay.
Yeah.
And then you can buy like ammo for any gun.
Yeah. That's what I get it, but because I'm using Mark II, it doesn't let you buy from there. What the hell are you doing, bro? Why are you jumping out of the tank? Yeah. No, I don't know if he kicked me out. He jumped out like he was like out of hell. Like the thing is about to blow up. That is. He's an idiot. My player, he's all hyped up. I think he's all kind of nervous. All right, so I got snacks. He got snacks. I'm gonna buy some ammo for the inventory. I definitely need I don't have any bullets in my minigun. I don't got no. So I see that you like this. I see that you like the arcades.
Yeah.
Yeah, me too. I did play it. I played like 5 times in a row. I couldn't quit. You need to go to party? You need to go party? No? I'm buying bullets, okay? Give me a minute. I like that minigun. I love that minigun, man. Kill so many people with a minigun that it's not even fair.
I have the laser minigun.
Yeah, I have that one too. I have the Hillenburg. But that one don't run out of bullets easy. Do you notice? It looks like I always got bullets. Yeah, it looks like I never have to reload that one. I like it to shoot people walking around, but I don't like it to shoot vehicles. It's not that effective for shooting vehicles. Right. I guess we're gonna do now the vault laser. And that will be the last tool that we need. I think after that we can... Oh no, we got that one ready too. Alright, so we said we were gonna pay for the EMP.
Don't have the time to work this out yourself.
Whoa! Okay, 70,000. No, that's not bad. I mean, not for us. But yeah, not for us, but for some other people, it would be impossible. Look at this one, it's 100,000.
Fine, it's done.
You can repeat these ones, guys, as many times as you want. So, ooh, is that a security pass? 150,000? Yeah, I don't know how much money I have. How much money did I make?
You should have like maybe 1.8.
This is 150,000.
Buy for anything that you can.
How much is the payout on this?
I think it's like maybe 1.5. But if we like
spend
stuff or come, I think
we'll get that sorted.
Alright, so you see I bought the security passes.
Buy everything.
Oh, that's it? I think it... Oh, the Duggan shipment. Oh, anything that I can pay? Yeah, but then we're gonna miss the mission. Alright, so...
We can get our hands on the guard patrol roster for inside the casino.
Yeah. So look, this one right here is called Patrol Routes, and we gotta find, take pictures of a security holster. This is optional. So I don't have to get it. I don't have to use it. Alright, let's go get the ball keys. Because that's optional, and this one is not. See, this one is not. This one is mandatory.
Told me that before you even get to the vault door, there's a security man trap to bypass first. It requires 2 key cards to be swiped simultaneously.
Hell yeah.
We'll need to get a hold of a set.
See what he say? You hear? Yeah. No, but do you hear what he say?
No, I didn't hear what he said.
Alright, hear again. Listen again. Alright, so he says the vault key, mission details. The steel vault key cards allowing the access to a security tunnel leading to the tunnel. The heist impact. Da, 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 da. And then we're gonna go to the tunnels. We're gonna leave two tunnels. Alright, let's do the mission.
Okay.
Let's see what he wants. I guess that we're probably gonna get the keys from somebody. We're gonna kill them probably. And we're going, I'm gonna call the Akula.
So, we need key cards to get into the vault access tunnel. The Duggans contracted the same company as Bolingbroke Pin. That's where we're gonna get some cards. They're being held by a guard. First thing you need is a prison bus and some outfits so we can con our way into the place.
Wait.
Location's with you now. Go for it.
Alright. He said that no, we're gonna go in Maracula because he says that we're gonna need to steal a prison bus.
So
I'm gonna drop you
right
and
now.
You can drive it, okay?
Please try later.
Okay. Right.
Yeah, let me call it in first because I cannot be in a vehicle. Oh, okay. Alright, it should be coming soon. Says it's right here, right next behind us. Yeah, right behind us, right here on the right side. Yeah. Which is sometimes it should always spawn right there where it spawned now. Earlier, it spawned all the way down there in the back of the field. I was like, what the hell? Right here. And you scared the shit out of that lady. What the hell are they shooting at us? Yo! How the hell? What are you shooting at me for? With a belly gun or something? Boy. What do you do that? You're actually killing me, bro. You got it? He was actually shooting at me. My life was actually going down. Oh, okay. Hijack the bus. Got a hijacker right here with me. So, I think that this should be pretty easy. I got a hijacker with me. Make sure that bus is driving all the way down there on the highway that take you into the city, Pacific Highway. Make sure that's right here. They love to put stuff down there in Palito Bay, in the bay, in this, the road that take you to Palito. Idiots. Yeah, they love to do this shit. This right here, this road, either by the base, next to the base, or the one that goes in front of the base, they love to put vehicles right there. It's kind of like they thinking that, like, okay, so you can't really fly too much around the base. So, yeah. This is a prison bus? Huh? Shoot the guard in the face. Shoot the guard in the face. Yeah.
Right. You know what to do. Hijack that bus and you can use it to drive right through the front gates of Bolingbroke.
Right. Once you get... Well, no, let's do it. Let's do it once we get close to the point. Okay. Oh, it's a cop outfit? That's what you mean? Ooh, I like that. I want that one. Yeah, I definitely want that one. Well, not a cop. He's a security guy.
Prison guard uniform should be all you need to waltz right into Bolingbroke and get what we need.
Nice. All right, so I'll be the security guy. He's gonna be the thief. He's gonna get into there, and he's gonna get it, and I'm gonna make sure that he makes it alive. I think he's probably gonna have to kill that guy. Nice. I don't like prison guards, so he can kill me if he wants. Yeah, and get the keys and that's it. Yeah. Yeah, but like they're not gonna let you just get away with it. You know how it is. Yeah, make sure you use the suppressor. Yeah, make sure you got the suppressor. Alright, so we're gonna park the helicopter a little bit outside. We're gonna get in, kill the guy, get out, get in the helicopter and leave. Let's hope that work out. Let's hope that's a plan that we stick to it. Like Rockstar say, sometimes you gotta change it with the plan. We did change the plan already. Got away. Using scuba diver troops. Yeah. How far are we from the place? We're going to the prison, no? Well, let me know where I should have parked the helicopter close enough that you can, when we get out. Okay. All right, so we have a player right here by the right side, left side, and he's flying towards us. So be careful, okay? You never know. Yes, sir. Yeah, he's good. Okay. The problem with these prison guys is that, as you guys all know, no flying. You get, you stop flying around, they'll put 5 stars on you. Where's the entry? Entry's on the other side. I'm gonna wait for him right here. I'm gonna park right here, right behind this building right here. That way, at least we got some protection. Once they come up to you. Wait. I'm gonna go with you. Wait for me. Wait for me. Yeah, wait for me. Whoa, that was a weird glitch on my screen. Like, a menu was about to show up and then not. Oh! We're hitting at it. Don't call yourself attention on you.
Right.
Maybe we can stop at El Chapo cell. This is where they got El Chapo, guys. He's never coming home no more.
Have a look around Tower 8. We should find him there.
Oh, this guy, we're gonna have to kill him though. He's in top of the roof, in top of the, right here in the tower. Alright, so I'll wait for you. I'll drive. I'll be the driver. Alright, guys. Here he goes. He's gonna handle. I'm gonna turn the bus around. Wait, ready for him to wait for him. And he should be okay. As long as I don't see no correction officer smoking a cigarette right here by the back door. Start asking me what the hell I'm doing right here. Do it. Do it.
Great, you got him. Now get the hell out of there.
You're like, surprise, motherfucker. Bang! Lights out. Oh, man. Do this. Try to see. Let's see if it's true that we can just drive out. With no problem, okay, guys. Oh, look, that building right there is for the that building in the corner right there where we park. It's the one that they use for the prisoner trustees. No, the prisoner trustees, the ones who clean the around the. Uh-oh. Are you gonna help it? Yo, I'm waiting for an alarm start to sound right here. Like I'm waiting for it. I didn't do it yet, guys, but he's about to probably. As soon as we get out, he'll be like, where? This was easy. I am glad. This one was really easy, bro. How the hell? The other one was so hard. Yeah. Cool. Nice. We made it, guys. We got the ball keys. It's a done deal. Alright, let's do this. Yeah, right next to my business is the clothing shop. Oh yeah, we know we're gonna spoil the shit out of this police and business. We'll be pulling people up later playing a cop with the whole uniform. People will be like, what the hell? How the hell we got the uniform? The things that people have done to get uniforms from this game, guys. And now we just got it for free. That's what I did in your congeli. I just jump out like it was not tomorrow. Alright, let's go in the store and let's save it. Gonna call it pig outfit. We got a pig outfit. What's up? What's going on? Huh? What's up? Yeah, we on break. But what's up with you? You like cops? You like cops? Have you ever fucked a correction officer? You got the best looking right here. Two best looking.
Do you see anything you like?
You? Like you?
Let me know if you need a hand.
We ain't paid. I'm going to do. Well, I made a mistake and I couldn't save the one that didn't know before. It was kind of sad. I had a little pig, bro. You know that? It had a little pig.
Hope you find it.
As a choice when I was naming it. Alright, who's that? Let's see. Ambulance. Oh yeah, dude, you know that on 4 July. I got the nightclub. and I was driving the truck, the you know, the big truck with the skull, and a guy pulled me over with that outfit, bro. And I thought he was gonna kill me, and that guy, and the dude was the funniest guy ever, bro. He was a millionaire. He kept throwing fucking firework and shit. It was fun. It made it so much fun. The stream for that day was perfect. Oh shit, I have to go pick up my wife, brother. I think we're gonna have to hold on with that other mission, okay? My girl get out at 7. My girl get out at 7. So if I drive down there and now I pick her up, I'll be back like in less than 20 minutes, 30 minutes. Do you wanna stay here? Do you want me to stay here and leave this thing open right here? Do you play with a casino or whatever? With a LK?
You do whatever, man.
All right, so what we do is like, I'll go to a TV upstairs.
You're what?
I'll go to a TV upstairs. Okay. Now leave it on.
Yeah,
and as long as you stay on the CEO, you'll be able to get in any tilling, anywhere, any place, look whatever you please, use whatever vehicles. Yeah. Cool. Yeah, I was just looking. Remember, I tell that kid I was supposed to go pick up my wife at 7. I look at the time right now. I was like, oh shit, 6:45.
All
right,
bye.
But we're gonna AFK the shit out of this. Cause why not? Definitely, brother. Definitely. Give me a minute. Let me set my roll band. And let me make sure my son is dressed completely, and I'm gonna see you then in a few. For all you guys, thank you so much for joining Lieutenant OneX once again. Hope you guys press a like, leave a comment for I'm your boy right here, and make sure that you press subscribe if you like this video. Thank you so much. See you guys in the next one. I will edit extra later if you want.